Ya, entonces. Tiene fuerza 12. Ah, le queda bien, ¿eh?
Open up.
¿Cómo está, huesito? ¿Cómo le va? ¿Qué me cuenta, rey? Yo acabo de llegar a mi casa, estoy súper cansado igual, pero este juego culiado me tiene. Lo terminé muy bueno, weón. Antes, weón. Entonces, quiero jugarlo un ratito, aunque sea mientras se calienta la comida. Que voy a ir a buscar al tiro. Voy a buscar la comidita.
Se fue el huesito.
Catch a break.
What's past this?
I wonder what the next move is. Might be useful.
Thank you.
My faith will guide me.
I've got a long road ahead. What's hiding here?
Thank you.
should mind my step. Let's see.
What's next, I wonder?
Ready for this? What's this? My way.
Let's get going. Moving in.
Hideaway. Why does this place seem so familiar? Keep pushing. I should take that. Let's see what I can glean.
Shadowheart? I wasn't sure if I'd ever lay eyes on you again. It's me, Nocturne. Do you remember?
Remind me?
We trained together. We used to be close. I'm glad to see you're all right.
I don't remember you.
Oh. A pity. Perhaps we can talk some more later? That is, if you're not about to turn on me. It seems you no longer walk in the Dark Lady's shadow. Not if Shadowheart doesn't wish for it. She may not remember, but we shared a lot together once. Good times. Hard times. I will not turn on her, even if it angers Lady Shah.
That's good enough for me. I'm not sure what I expected coming back to this place. Certainly not a friend. There must be all sorts you can tell me. Things I can't even remember.
There are. But with the Mother Superior gone, I don't know if I can stay here to reminisce. Perhaps there's another enclave out there for me.
You don't need Shah.
You don't, perhaps. Not everyone is as brave. I'll leave come tomorrow. Come see me before then. I was working as quartermaster. I can sell you some things to aid you. And we can catch up. I can still scarcely believe it. You've returned, and the Mother Superior is gone. So much can change so quickly. Well, you had a pet mouse for a while. It was against the rules, of course. You used to hide him under your robes and feed him from your rations. Nibbles. I suggested Bree, but you were having none of it. She caught you with him. Forced you to get rid of him in front of everyone. To make an example. You always loved animals. But you never let yourself get too close after that. I'm sorry. Not the sort of thing you want to hear, I'm sure. Well, you know that little scar on your elbow? I was there when you picked that up. It was years ago when we were initiates. Some of the others were intent on tormenting us, until you showed them the error of their ways. I think it was 6 against 2, and most of them were bigger than us to boot, but you saw them off, all of them. There were some bruised lips and black eyes in the mess hall that night, and from then on they left us alone. Or at least, they bothered us less. A collision between your elbow and the teeth of a girl called Budug. She came away from it worse than you. She was on the same mission as you. I suppose she won't be coming back. In any case, the Mother Superior soon broke up the fighting, though she didn't punish us. In fact, I saw her smiling. I think she was proud of you. Just small things, silly things. The sort you'd scarcely recall, even if your memories were left intact. You had a little hiding place that you went to when you needed to get away. You brought me there sometimes. We'd talk, play, read, do each other's hair. You'd be the first. As quartermaster, I was able to keep it hidden back there, exactly as you left it. The Platt and Fringe? Yes, On your instructions, of course. You were very intent on a bold look, I think you said. My hands were cramped by the time I finished, but you were very pleased. I like the new look as well, though. You always did like a dramatic touch. Be sure to get everything you need.
What's next?
At least we can talk freely, now that she is gone. What can I do for you? Remains to be seen. This place is all I've ever known. In time, perhaps I'll venture out there, see what I've been missing. But for now, old habits die hard. Just small things. You had a little hiding place that you went...
See what we have here. Githyanki. Research into the hunt for the astral prism, I'll wager.
To do.
Jewels. Why do I remember these of all things? A gift from Soldanesila, Mother Superior said. Curious. I could never quite tell if she was proud of them or not.
It's good to be alive.
No one back home will ever believe this.
These are all about me. 40 years of my life documented like I was some sort of specimen. Whatever it takes.
Is that blood? No, never mind. What's in here? Seems simple enough. Up for discussion.
Greetings. Do you seek to trade? As Shadowheart's friend, I'll extend the privilege to you as well. Be sure to get everything you need.
What path lies before me? Anything of use?
My parents are still captive. I need to free them. There is work to do. Assume nothing. I see them. I see my parents. Gods. What's been done to them? I'll take this way.
Can't be. Another vile trick.
No. There is no trick. It's her. Genevieve. Jen. Our little girl.
Moon Maiden's grace. It is you.
I'm here to get you out of here. They're all gone. It's over.
It is not over. You see, it matters not if you raise this place. If you slay every one of your brothers and sisters. That was never where my power resided. Every time you tried to step away from me, every time you tried to reach for Saluna, my hold on you bites deeper. If you had learned, if you had obeyed, there would be no pain. But you struggle on. You will make things worse for yourself and for them. Before my sister set the sun aflame. Now you exist to suffer until you find your way back to my embrace.
Enough! I'm taking my parents away from here. I'm taking them away from you.
You cannot. We are still bound to you. You cannot both free us and free yourself from her curse. The Moon Maiden needs you more than she needs us. You are the future. You must return to the fold. We are the past. And our duty is almost done.
Eloquently put. His mind stood up well to his time here. The same cannot be said for your mother. Such brief, fragile lives humans lead. This is my final lesson. I leave you now to dwell on your mistakes and make your choice.
Shah's parting words make your flesh crawl. There is no lesson to be learned here, only a family's torment, a spiteful goddess's whims, and an unspeakable choice to be made.
She's gone. I don't understand.
Shah will never admit defeat. Not until she has stolen one last thing from you. We cannot allow your future to be her last prize. Not after all your mother and I have endured to see you again. Your companion understands, I think. Help her, please. Help her see what must be done.
Didn't know any of this was happening until it was much too late. I came to try to put things right.
And you did. You found us. All these years, that dream kept us going, that you would break free. No matter what they made you do to us, we knew you were still in there.
I knew the Dark Woods wouldn't frighten you. You were always such a brave girl.
She was. And still is. You've saved us. Now save yourself. You'll be out of Shah's reach, and we'll be at peace.
But I only just found you again after all this time. I can't lose you again.
We'll still be with you. By the Moon Maiden's grace, we'll never be far. Please, Jennifer.
Is this truly what you want?
It is what we need. All of us. You were meant to be a guiding light for Saluna's faithful, but they robbed you from us. Now that can be righted, and we can rest.
Help us, Jen. I can let go. Now I've seen your face again.
Goodbye.
Not goodbye. Not even close.
Moonroots. They bring Saluna's light to dark places and offer guidance to those in need. My parents are watching over me. Let's leave this place. There's nothing more for me here. Shadowheart. Still, I can't run away from who I was all this time. Besides, there's something fitting to it. Can't cast a shadow without some light.
Still breathing, despite everything.
My parents. I saw them. Spoke to them and let them go. It's more than I can take in just now. Give me a night to try and get my head together.
I have to keep going. This does.
A huge polished disc looms before you. A mirror. One used by the Sharans to plunder memories from the minds of others.
This feels familiar to me somehow. I'm sure I've stood before this mirror before. Many times, perhaps.
Your prayers fade away into the nothingness of the mirror.
There's no time to waste.
A huge polished disc looms before you. A mirror. One that was used to wrest your memories from you. Your prayers fade away into the nothingness of...
Indolence breeds madness.
A huge polished disc looms before you. A mirror. One used by the Sharans to plunder memories from the minds of others. Your prayers fade away into the nothingness...
could go for a good meal.
A huge polished disc looms before you. A mirror. One used by the Sharans to plunder memories from the minds of others. Your prayers fade away into the nothingness of the mirror. The mirror's emptiness seems to draw you into a stupefying embrace. Your thoughts, feelings, memories, they grow slow and drowsy, drifting away from each other. You must surrender some part of yourself. But what? The deception fails. You feel that something true to you is wrested from you as punishment, with nothing given in return. The dark mirror seems to turn dormant, its hunger sated.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
What a charmer.
And these things have stayed interesting. Don't waste the step.
Reaction. Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Let's move. How much farther can I go?
Edith Yankee, head removed. They tortured her for information and then made sure the corpse couldn't help anyone else.
Still alive, so that's progress.
The corpse has nothing to say.
On my way. To put my hands on everything.
This is my happy place.
What's it gonna take? My path be true. Ready for another round?
Thank you.
need to find a way forward.
Sounds like there's gold inside. Their proceeds? For me. Let's have a look.
Interference with Flaming Fist property will be dealt with swiftly and harshly.
Check under my skirt for any stray chickens.
All animals must be surrendered. Failure to do so will
result in a good hiding from Lord Gortat. Thank you.
This is out and out madness!
Torm, help us. What do we do?
Raven guards back, I heard.
Very well.